Namaste. Welcome to KYG. In this video and a couple of other videos, let's call this the Kriya sequence, I'm going to teach you some simple Kriyas. These Kriyas can be ideally done before a yoga routine. So you sit and it makes you more mindful. It helps cleanse and prepare you for a yoga routine. Now, if you don't practice yoga regularly, then this could be done first thing in the morning. So one thing you got to remember is, all these three Kriyas that I'm going to show you have to be done on an empty stomach. Two are pertaining to the lungs and one is pertaining to the digestive fire, the Agni within. All right. So the first Kriya here is called the Omkara Kriya. Omkara Kriya is we just chant Om. How many times you want to chant, it depends upon you, but minimum is at least three times. Now, this is different from regular chanting of Om. So when we regularly chant Om, we just do it a very soft, melodic way, and it takes the awareness deep inside and within, right? So it goes something like, Om. This is regular chanting of Om. Now, as a Kriya, when you do the Omkara Kriya, along with the chant, you have to let a lot of air escape. In fact, you have to go, it's almost like H. You add an H to Om. So instead of O-M or A-U-M, you add an H there, the letter H. That means ha should come. So the sound begins with ha, ho. So from the stomach, get the sound, and along with the sound, allow the air to escape from the mouth. A lot of air escape. So you can't hold the Om for very long, but empty it. In fact, at the end of the Om, you have to crush, look down and crush the lungs as it ends. So it goes something like this. You take in a deep breath. You breathe in again. Watch my stomach go and get pulled as I'm breathing out. You breathe in. Now, this is the only time when you do an Omkaram, you start with ha, ha. Otherwise, Om is always Om. Okay, though there is Akara, Ukara, Makara. We'll talk about Om in detail some other time. But don't destroy the poetry of Om by saying Aum like that. It's Om, okay? But in this particular case, in the Kriya, you start with Ha, H-A-O-M. Remember that. Ha, a lot of Ha from the depth of your stomach. Obviously, air doesn't come from here, but then from the depth of your lungs, you're pulling out. So let the stomach go in, empty the lungs as much as you can, and let the sound remain. So this really improves your lung capacity. Now, why do we do it with the sound? Because you're activating the Akasha element. The space element resides in the throat. So when we activate the Akasha element, the highest Vayu, the Udana Vayu, the most subtle among all the Vayus that connects you to other dimensions, gives you experiences of deep meditation, gets activated. So it makes you automatically mindful. A floating sensation prevails if you practice this Omkara Kriya a lot. And then when you go into yoga, then mindful yoga practice is automatic. So this is the Omkara Kriya. The next one I will show you is called the Kaka Shuddhi Kriya, and we'll see that in the next video. Thank you for watching. Namaste.